Hey everybody. Hey everybody, we're out here. Finally out again. And we got a whole group of kids from Japan with training with us tonight. They're just putting up some emergency shelters. I got my friend from Brazil. He's a MMA instructor, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, training with us. And yeah, a whole bunch of kids putting up emergency shelters tonight. Tonight's weather's going to be pretty good. It's going to be around 60-something. And we're going to be out here. They have sleeping bags and everything. We have sleeping bags. And I'm supporting here. I'm in the 10x10 10 Smith tarp. Got my gear down here. Got my little hammock. It's going to be hot tonight, so I'm just going to have a wool blanket in there. And I have this garbage bag, 55-gallon drum laying underneath for my Tabata conduction on the bottom. I probably won't need a ground mat. If it gets too cold, I'll use it. My wife is over here in her hammock. There's Shugi in San Francisco. Shugi's over there in the hammock set up there. We're on my brother's farm, Justin's farm. And I don't know how much video I'm going to shoot because I've been quite busy running around. But we have some water and a boil now. Bushbox XL. This is Shugi's. Awesome, awesome. We got the bush pond on there. Getting some water boiled up for the kids. Get everybody hydrated up. And yeah. It's just been a crazy couple hours. But yeah, we're moving towards getting people set up. Then we're gonna have a cool primitive steak dinner on the coals. We're gonna cook the meats up on the coal for the first time. The kids, you know, a lot of these kids are from like the cities of Japan, inner cities and stuff. And so they're just totally city kids, never been outdoors, first time for them. And it's a great, great time for them to actually connect. And a new, totally new experience, you know, with God's creation and just with their prayer life and community fellowship life. So, yeah, anyways, I don't know how much I can film tonight, but anyways, we're out here getting out, trying to get out again. It's the end of summer. Summer is so... I'm not good in summer camping. I really am not. But hopefully we can get out more. And yeah, I'll be able to shoot enough so you guys can come on for the ride. Alrighty. Alright, take care. Alright, we just boiled that water up and that shugi right there. And this is San Francisco from Brazil. Macacao Gold Team. Black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, third degree black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Muay Thai black band, MMA fighter. He's going back to Brazil on Monday, and he's got a big belt, a fight for the belt in Brazil in the end of September. So we're praying for him to be victorious. This will probably be his last fight in his MMA career. He's 41 years old now, and he's probably going to be ending his career this year. And hopefully he is able to come up here and be with us. So.
Yes.
dice algo una en español está bien.
Está bien.
O en portugués, ¿por qué es eso? Es su familia.
My family, mi hija, mis hijos, estoy acá en naturaleza junto con mis hermanos de la iglesia, junto con Vidni, estamos acá experimentando la naturalidad de Dios. Y acá hacemos fuego, hacemos, tenemos que ferver la agua para poder tomar, pero es todo natural. Entonces las hermanas japonesas están acá haciendo también las cabanas y vamos a quedar la noche acá para experimentar el corazón de Dios. Ok,
luego bien, luego
estoy
bien.
Regresando. Un beso.
All right, so let me take you over here at a San Fran's house. This is his shelter he made. He made this shelter over here. We'll check that out. Ok. He got, oh, he put his shelter real low. Okay, that's much better. Yeah, he closed it up a little bit. He's just borrowing some of my boy's gear. He's just got a big tarp. He's got his ground mat in there, and he's got his MMS system in here. MMS in here. And that will be his shelter for today. We got these kids out here getting their shelters ready. All right, folks. Let me check on these guys, make sure they're all set. Let's get this. Okay, good. All right. They got the group camp here. Okay. These boys are back there. Okay. Tell them. Tell them. Okay. All right, folks, we're near down the pond now. I'm going to take the kids fishing for some bluegill, cook them up, fry them up on the Bushbox XL. They're coming down. The kids who are finished with their shelters are coming down now. And we will set up some fishing line. I got, as you know, my attached to my Bako here is also my little fishing system, just for convenience. It's the Sawyer mini filter with this leather sheath, and inside there I got a whole bunch of flies. Okay, so here then we're gonna take Taiga Tapko here, Chico is it? Okay, Kiso. Yes, okay. Okay. Taiga. Okay, I'm gonna speak Korean and English. I'll switch in between back and forth. Okay, Yoginen. Papaya. Yeah, ne. You charge your sleeve? Okay, 앉아봐. 이거는 이런 식으로 물 바로 마실 수 있는 식으로 폰대서. 응? 근데 그것만 아니고 이것을 열면은 이런 식으로 열면은 이렇게 가까이 지각구 비밀 가까이 와, 가까이. 비밀 비밀 낚시 시스템. 오케이? 비밀 낚시 시스템. 오케이? 낚시 시스템 있어, 여기. 기원아. 잠깐만, 이것을 놓치지 않게. 만 이것 다 잊지 않게. Let's do like this. Okay, so as you can see, everybody, and I have video on this already. This is my fishing kit. We got some weights here, and we got a line here, a spool here, and the 안에 비밀. 네, 오늘 봐봐. 이 찍어봐, 찍어봐.
허리가, 허리.
이게 괜찮아. 오케이. 자, let's get the reaction. reaction shot. 오케이. 훅훅. 훅. 오케이. Alright, we're gonna go fishing with these kids. Alright, we'll go fishing with these kids. Oh, Pierre, are you going to fish with us too?
Yes.
Okay. He's our Frenchman, we have Japanese man, Korean, but we got all international here. Okay. Alright. Now we will set this up and we'll have the kids go fishing. Okay? Okay. Okay, so here is a spool. 하고, 여기 hook, 여기. Hook, 여기 있고. Okay? 이 hook에 원래 이제 벌레에 집어넣고 이렇게 해야 되는데 필요 없어. 필요 없어 사실. 그대로 던지면 애들이 올 거야. 오케이, 워셔요. 보여줄게. 오케이, 이쪽으로 와봐요. 이거 밟지 마. 오케이, 이쪽으로 와봐. 누나 이거
있었네.
계속 찍어봐. 물에 놓지 마, 그거. 빨리 이빠야로. 오케이. 이거 한 1년 동안은 못 샀네, 이거.
No bait?
No bait. 이러니, because they have the We have the fishing fly on there. So it should work without the bait. But this is very balanced. It should work. Let's see.
Oh!
あんまり。非常事態フィッシング。システムがあるときに早くに早くに食べ物を。何が捕まえました。すごい。そう、そうじゃない。そうそうじゃない。
そうね。こんな簡単な、早いぞ。とっても簡単ね。ニジマスじゃね、これ全然。そう。餌ついてない。餌ついてない。まず人に寄ってくるってのがさ、これ育ててる。オッケー、花。あんまり。あ、育ててるから餌になると思ってる。ああ、幅。素晴らしい。食ったら縮まった。いやいや。
어디야? 그냥 이것을 이거 이 부분이 물어야 되니까 그 부분을 딱 잘 보고 던질 때 쭉 내려와서 얘네들이 딱 물 때 조금 기다리고 딱 당기면 돼. 너무 세게 당길 필요 없어. 오케이? 이렇게 이렇게 잡고 오케이. She's gonna switch, 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 잠깐 좀. Switch. 오케이, 화이팅. 감박대. 다시. 아니, 그냥 그거 잡고. 물에 집어넣고 자연스럽게 밑에를 가게 하고 애들이 올 거야. 오케이? 애들이 올 거야. 쭉 해봐. 너 너 다시 줘봐, 다시 줘봐. 오케이, 굿 굿. 그 기다리 기다려. 땡겨 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 할 거 할 거 할 거 할 거 할 거 할 거. 오, 에이, 얍다, 수고해, 수고해. Good job. Woo, that's her first fish. First fish she caught. Okay, good, good, good. 다, 다, 다. 자, 줘봐. 다음. 다음, 지약구. 여기, 여기. 여기 잡아, 여기. 여기 천천히. 고, 같이. 조금 기다리고. 우리가 이거 구워 먹을 거야, 지금. 응, 구워 먹을 거야. 오케이. 던지고, 기다리고. 기다려, 기다려. 애들이 먹을 때까지 기다려. 오케이, 땡겨, 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 땡겨. 아이 세게 좀 땡겨. 다시 다시 빼, 다시 빼, 다시 빼. 다시 빼고, 다시 던지고. 기다려, 기다려. 땡겨, 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 땡겨. 빨리, 아이고, 아이고. 세게 좀, 세게 좀. 다시. 빨리 좀 땡겨야 돼. 오케이, 빨리, 빨리, 빨리 땡겨. 아이고. 다시 한 번. 자연스럽게 떨어지게 빨리! 아. 오케이 한 번 더
조금 待ってから 引っ張る
待って 待って
待ってから
오케이 땡겨 땡겨 어이
難しい
한번 내가 할게 다시 한번 너무 많이 하면은 얘네들이 배워 안 잡으려 그래 오케이 잠깐 Let's try one more time
いっぱいやると、この魚だと学んでしまうから、あんまり多くなっちゃう。特に큰놈들。배웠어。배웠지。ああ。どうしよう。言ってこない。잡을때만잡아야돼。반대쪽도있어요。반대쪽해보자한번。
Yeah, they're very quick because once they see their friends getting caught, they start moving out.
Paro,
い。バイバイ。やい。うわあ。食べてなかった。大きい。大きい大きい。Big one. Okay. Oh, good one. Good one. Good one. Good one. Ah, 여기에임신했네.
임신してるって.
Maybe. Maybe.
多分.
어느거야?
아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거.
아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거. 아, 이거.
아, 이
거. 아, 이거. 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 아, 이거.
어유가만히있어놈아
ずっとしてなさい
가만히있어봐
가만히있어봐
응
痛い痛い
아유가만가만히있어봐오케이됐다다시다시Alrighty, folks, we finished there at the lake, and just hydrated up real quick with my survival water filter / mission kit. I haven't used it in a while, and nice to pull it out and make sure everything's working. All the bits and bobs are working good, and they are. And we're headed back up to the fire, headed back up to that fire area, to our campsite.Is a beautiful farm, and this is a great place that we hunt here too. We hunt in all the different seasons here too. Now let's see all the kids. Check them out. See what they're doing. Let's check these kids out real quick. All right, let's see what's going on here. Oh, good. Here you go. Ah, no, no, 칼, 칼 밑에 놓지 마. 돌, 돌.돌위였으면안되지칼그럼칼망쳐오그여기했어
오케이
오케이굿나이스보자
진진디나진진디나
오케이 they're taking out all the guts first time 오케이굿기대오케이 very good very nice very very nice all right they're getting in there good. They're getting their hands dirty. Getting their hands dirty for the first time. And getting there, taking those guts out. Good. There you go. Good. There you go. Good, good. Very good. Yeah, put them in the fire. Because otherwise, we're going to get a raccoon at night. Okay, here we go. These are the bluegill. We caught everybody. And we got the kids. The bluegill.And we got them cooking near the fire. 불만지면안돼불만지면안되고 불만지면안되고 All right. We'll see how these bad boys grill up. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Okay, we'll let those grill for just a couple minutes. All right. We got one mini inferno borrowed from that gentleman there.And light it up. Okay. We have plenty of time. Get some kindling on that bad boy. Kindling on there. Okay. Now let's get that stuff moving.불 핀 다음에이거작은것들부터시작해야돼작은것들작은줄기들부터시작하고연필안에있는그뭐지그까만부분
신
한국일본말로뭐
신
신
신그만큼작은것들부터시작하고그다음에연필사이즈
세미타이니그러고났더라
연필사이즈 X 식으로 X
X
식으로하면은이제공기가들어갈수있어
X 에積み重ねると空気が入っていきます
なるほどなるほど。
葉っぱじゃダメなの？
葉っぱじゃダメ。なるほどなるほどなるほど。
やばいやばいやばい。これ？
Okay, good. Okay, video. Right. Got it started. I'm just moving it over here, and then we'll move all the water bottles here. Everybody got their water bottle filled. 물병 다 채웠고, 물병 다 채웠고. Okay. Now they're gonna use their stainless steel bottles to boil and disinfect their water. Okay. We gotta make some toggles real quick. Okay. Push it outside. All right, folks, here we go. We got one on the coals and the primitive rock steaks. All the kids are dehydrated and hungry. But everybody's being very patient. 사모님도 비디오 찍기네. Okay, gotta get these kids fed. All right. There are reaction shots. All right, this is our third round. The primitive steaks coming out excellent. Coming out excellent, excelente. And now we're gonna get all these kids to try this for the third time. Oh yeah. Okay, come out really good. Pass that around.
Should we pass around from this side this time?
Okay, pass around this time, good. Pass around. Take one pop.
이쪽은 시원하고요. 그쪽은 부어요.
이상해. Get the reaction shot. You got the reaction shot.
오이시. Is it good?
Yes.
Just go down. Where's the reaction? 오이시 끝에 오이시 끝에 신나 까무시는. 신나 까무시는. Oh, 별로 yeah. 리액션이 안 좋은데 아빠? 리액션이 별로 감흥이 없는데. Thank you.
한국 애들 가서 막 아유 맛있다.
Well, howdy, folks. It's morning time. It's right around 5 o'clock. Just got this fire going with the coals. Had some live embers, and it lasted through the night. I actually just slept in my hammock system with just this wool blanket, doubled over just like this, and actually it was very comfortable. I didn't even use a mat inside. And now I realize that in my hammock system, I've never had a really nice sleep because that mat is always flying around inside. And now I know why the upper end hammocks have a built-in system at the bottom where you can stuff your mat in without laying, you know, like a two layers on the bottom. Oh, it makes a huge difference. Back doesn't hurt. Can move around. I move around at night a lot, so I can slide around much more comfortably. And had a much better night in the hammock than usual. It was warm enough. I think it went down lows with like maybe high 60s, low 50s. But it wasn't too bad. Woke up every couple hours, but wasn't bad at all. I actually feel quite rested up, more than normal, especially if I do a hammock night. So for me personally, I think I'm finding out that I need to have a double layer on the bottom of my hammock. Maybe I'll try to modify that and or get a new hammock. I'm not sure. We'll see. But getting some water on the boil. Have a nice morning. Scripture study and small little service. Oh, am I smelling water? and get some water and get some oatmeal. And we're gonna have to head out, and we got some training in the morning, some martial arts training with the kids. And yeah, just checking in. And probably not gonna be much more after this, but yeah, made it through the night. Hope you guys can get out. Alrighty. Oh yeah. Super warmy in the morning. Oh yeah. You're getting strong, Emma. Doing all that jiu-jitsu training and Muay Thai and MMA and bushcraft. Very nice. Yeah, I love those. I love the sight of those teapots in the morning on the fire. I love it. Let's get on this side. Such an incredible sight. Got the billy can. Teapot going. Alright, there's the alarm. Alrighty. Boy, I love that sight. Take care, guys. Alrighty, folks. Okay, everybody is now packed up and gone, and we are just packing up our camp here. All right, and San Fran just went. All right, it's putting out the fire there, and it's just a glorious morning. It's actually quite refreshing cool. I still got my wool blanket on. Spent actually my whole night in the wool blanket. And inside the hammock, have just a garbage bag underneath it to keep a bit of an insulation in there. And it was so much better without the sleeping pad inside this hammock, which moves around and it's just crazy. Oh, I slept so much better in that without the sleeping mat and just my wool blanket. You know, little cold spots here and there, but I actually feel much more refreshed and normal. I usually am sore and back is hurting in a hammock because of that sleeping pad problem. But worked out pretty good. So anyways, it's a beautiful, gorgeous, absolutely pristine day. The temperatures are absolutely incredible. And so we're just packing up and we're gonna head on in. Alrighty. All right, folks, so hope you guys can get out. Enjoy the cool breezes that are coming in now. And the end of summer and beginning of fall and autumn. And I hope you guys stay blessed. As always, God bless, get outdoors and get blessed. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.